Members, the House is resumed. May I invite Member Olive Skerr to say the prayer.
Almighty God, we give thanks for the blessings which have been bestowed upon us. Laying aside all personal interests, we acknowledge the Queen and pray for guidance in our deliberations, that we may conduct the affairs of this House with wisdom, justice, mercy and humility for the welfare and peace of New Zealand. Amen.
Amen. I understand there will be